In SAP Business One 10.0 Support Package 2408, the Audit Trail report is available. It provides a central place to view changes made to master data and transactions. You can find it in the Reports module. To start with, you need to define the date ranges for the audit trail you want to view. You also need to specify the objects for which you want to view the audit trail, including tax-related objects, business partners, or items. Optionally, you can specify the users who have changed the objects or documents. By default, the selection includes all users. You can also choose the documents for which you want to view the audit trail. The report appears by default in expanded mode. Changes related to the header information of the master data and transactions are displayed in black, while changes related to the tab information are displayed in different colors, with one color per tab. With the Group By drop-down list, you can group the report by update date, update user, or object type. In the General Settings window, a new field is introduced to manage the retention years of changes. All related authorizations are supported in the Authorizations window. Thanks a lot for watching. Now, it's time to try out the new feature for yourself.